Five show tonight. I need to borrow from you guys a $100 bill. Not the comedy portion of the program. 50, 20, 10 food stamps. Just gotta eat. Honestly, I do need a bill from the audience. The bigger the bill, the better the trick. What do we have? You have a 50. Oh, she's like, no, you don't. No, we don't. We do not have a 50. What do you have, sir? Yes, that's what I was looking for. $100 bill. We wait long enough, we get it. I'm going to come up here just to sign and autograph your bill. That'll be it. I promise, I'm a magician. You can trust me. Let me step right up here for us. What's your name? Jason. Thanks for being an awesome sport for us on this. Everyone say hi, Jason.
Hi.
Jason, say hi, guys. Jason, are you excited? Show them. That's okay. We're going to raise the bar eventually. Jason, where are you from? North Carolina. Waynesboro, is that right? Greensboro. Very cool, very cool. I'm going to have you stand right here for me. Now, since you're kind of paying for the trick, you don't have to do a whole heck of a lot. But what I do need, now, I think this might be kind of cool. I don't know if I have all the facts right, so you'll have to help me and correct me. There's a contest going on for the new icon, the new waiver for Liberty Taxpayers. Is that true? That's a yes or no question, people. Okay, all right, it's not TV. We're going to interact. All right, so what I need, this is your chance to shine, because I need like a drama queen, someone who's just, who's got it. He's like, no, for the last time. We need to use an adult for this. I have one of the little kids up here that needs to help us out. They just got to hold a bag for us, and they're going to have to do a little wave thing. So this is like a perfect opportunity for this effect. Let's see what we have. If not, I'm going to pick you. Either way, we're going to use someone. Let's see what we got. Are you ready? Look at you. You've had enough, so you're ready to help. Yes. Give her a round of applause. She makes her way on stage. Thanks for being a good sport. Your name? Tammy. Nice to meet you, Tammy. Everyone say hi, Tammy.
Hi, Tammy.
Tammy, say hi, guys. And Tammy, are you excited? Show them. Right. Last person on stage, and you got it. Right on. Good stuff. Your job, Tammy, is to hold on to the bag of wonder. No. No, you guys missed your cue. I say the bag of wonder, you all go, ooh, ah. No, let's try to be spontaneous. Here we go. The bag of wonder.
Ooh.
That's spontaneous. All right, Tammy, here's the deal. You have a cue as well. When I say, where is the bag of wonder? That's your cue, your signal. Holy crap. I like you. You're doing this, Tammy. Just hold it like this. Okay. Good. Take your other hand and just cup it. Yeah, don't squeeze. Just a nice loose. Yes. Yep. Tammy, turn your head that way and cough. Good. Thank you. Now you know what we feel like. All right, so Tammy, here's the deal. I love you. All right, here we go. I'm going to ask, where is the bag of wonder? When you hear me say that, Tammy, you got the idea. Yeah, don't squeeze. I know, you apparently hate men, and you're showing us tonight. I'm so sorry for whatever we did. All right, so, Tammy, hold tight. You got it? Hold tight. Now, when I say, where's the bag of wonder? You got to say, I've got it! I've got it! As loud as you can. Let's try it out. Where is the bag of wonder? Slow but there. I like it, Tammy. Give Tammy a round of applause. That's what we need. The louder you are, the more fun you have, the more they're going to clap. So you're right on the ball. All right, for you, sir, back to you. Jason, we are going to give you a marker. I'm going to have you print or sign your first name across the face or back of the bill. It really doesn't matter where. Because as many of you may know, what he's doing is illegal, defacing government property. So if you want to, just put your social security number and phone number after, and you'll be all set. You're not a team player, are you, Jason? Just the name. All right. So here's the deal. This is going to be small, but that's why you're up here. You have the most at stake. So we're going to fold this bill up a total of 5 times. It's going to get small. You ready? Here we go. Once. Twice. 3 times, a lady. Take it away, Tammy.
I got it.
All right, that's not the song. All right, here we go. 4 times. 1 last and final time into 5. Fair? Alright, I've already rolled my sleeves up for this. Hands are empty. Check this out. We're going to change your $100 bill. Yeah, well, if I could, that would probably be illegal or something. I don't know. But check this out. Everyone always asks me to change their money. I'm going to do that for you tonight. From a $100 bill into... nothing! Gone! No one cares. Oh, you care. Go figure. Yeah, pretty much. You give me the money and they get disappeared. Yeah, I think they were shocked. They were stunned. I usually get a bigger response. So we're going to do this again one more time. It deserves a bigger response. So what we're going to do is you guys got to go crazy with applause. Throw small children in the air. Let's do this. All right. Now that we're ready, let's do this. Jason, another $100 bill. Let's make this happen. I'll take whatever you got. 20, 10. I don't care. I know what I'm looking for, Jason. Here we go. Here you go, Tammy. See, that could have been one of you all. You could have made money tonight. Instead, you sat in your seat. Tammy, you're awesome. All right, let's do this again. Jason, another $20 bill. Plastic. That doesn't work in my world. Yes! Here, the triplets. You guys want one? I don't care. It's not mine. Let's keep doing this. All right, another $10 bill. Are you serious? I love you, Jason! Oh, sorry, dude. As soon as you lose, it's a five now. Dude, how many kids do we have here? Maybe 10 more? What else you got? You're down to ones, man. No one's ever given me all of their money in their wallet before in my entire life. And these kids are little thieves. Look at them. It's like a little village. They just take it in. I don't even know who has your money now, dude. That kind of sucks. Sucks to be you. Yeah, I've literally never gone that far, Jason. There's a first time for everything. All right, kids, that isn't very nice. You need to give the nice man his money back. Please run his money back up to him. Really? Only one kid came back up. Seven came up here. You getting it all? Is that all of it? Oh, you got one more. You got 20? Ooh, hey. Jason, you lucky dude. Alright, Jason got all his money back. He was a great sport. Let's give him a big round of applause for being here tonight. That's it. You got all your money. Get lost. I'm trying to do a show for all these lovely people. You're ruining my show here. Just leave. No, we're not. You might be. Alright, wait! Jason seems upset. Wait! Where is the bag of wonder? And she's going to get a big bottle of Ritalin after the show. All right, here we go. No, but here we go. Here's the deal, Jason. You get whatever's inside the bag, and one of us is going to go home happy. Let's find out who. All right, open up the bag, Tammy. Reach inside. Tonight, you've won a brand new, shiny... wrong kind of O. All right. It's a lemon! One guy cares. It is. Well, when we're on the cruise ship, we just make you a stiff drink. You forget your worries. You throw up over the rail. Life is good. That's it. Why do you seem more disappointed than him? It's not even your money. Alright. do we have... We're going to make you some lemonade. Here's the deal. We're going to cut it, get the seeds out, all that jazz. Are you good? Why are you upset? Eat a brain muffin. Let it out, woman. Alright, here we go. Alright. Like you. Alright, here we go. Let's finish the show. I want you to do this on your own, though. Right about here in the middle, I want you to cut all the way around the rind of the lemon. If you cut through the center, you might be ticked off. That will not be my fault. And don't cut yourself, what Tammy said. Like I care at this point. All right, now just in case this doesn't go according to your wishes, I'll take that. Good. Thank you. All right. Now, let me take it just the way you have it. Hold it just like the way you have it. Hold it up towards them. Smile big, pretend like you're having fun. You just lost $100. Hey! jokes than I do. I'm listening to all the jokes up here. Check it out, inside the lemon, we have magically made Jason's $50 bill reappear inside the lemon. So, he's gonna cut you in. You shut up. It's a $20 bill. Unfold it. Check out, is it a $100 bill? Does that have your name on it, Jason? Your exact same signature? Because it's the exact same bill. Let's hear it for him! Excellent job. Thank you for your great support. I didn't have to throw that away. You were awesome as well. Tammy, give me five girls. Take your step up to the plate. Tammy, ladies and gentlemen!